haven't given you a wedding present yet.
I had an idea about that. Three girls, three boys. Pleased?
Not bad for a start.
But darling, now we have all the time in the world. Anyway, you have given me a wedding present. The best I could have. A future.
James, where's Della?
I'm sorry, Felix. She's gone.
No.
Felix. Felix, I've got to get out of here before the police show up. Tell me, who did this?
Sanchez. Franz Sanchez. The Mexican drug lord. He suspects one of my agents is about to infiltrate his cartel. You've got to warn.
Who? I need a name.
Pam. Bouvier. Here. The data is on a card, hidden in my lighter.
Up ahead. Sanchez's operation is hidden in that Heritage Center.
Focus on the mission. Stick to your cover story and you'll be fine.
Are you still picking up the feed?
Confirm. Audio and video.
Good. I'm switching to broadcast only.
Welcome to Mexico, Miss Kennedy. Or shall I call you Agent Kennedy?
Given that I've decided to double-cross the U.S. Drug Enforcement Agency, why don't we just settle for Pam?
Then Pam it is.
I believe that's yours.
$2 million.
I'm hoping you'll accept its return as a token of goodwill. A gesture of the friendship I hope to establish.
Indeed, I will. Come. I'll take you on a tour of my facility. Then we'll discuss the friendship you propose.
Good morning, 007. While Agent Bouvier investigates the Sanchez cartel's drug operations, your mission is to determine whether he's involved with terrorists. If so, you are to neutralize Sanchez and his cartel by any means necessary. And remember, Bond, no matter what your personal feelings, this is about terrorism, not revenge.
Thank you.
So let me get this straight, pal. You're offering me protection. You're offering to bust my competition.
We've been lucky so far. When we busted your courier with that $2 million, we still couldn't figure out how you're getting the drugs into America. But you are a target, and sooner or later, your luck is going to run out.
I'll let you in on the secret. There are two things America's addicted to. Drugs and gasoline. I figured out how to mix the drugs in with the gasoline. Not every tanker, but enough of them to pay for all this.
That's pretty ingenious.
I know.
MI6.
Coming, W7.
I've discovered a weapons cache. RPGs, automatic rifles, that appear to have been stolen from the American military in Afghanistan and Iraq.
I'm authorizing you to plant mines and prepare to sabotage the facility, W7. But don't set off the mines until we confirm the terrorist connection. Have you got that?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm in Sanchez's drug labs.
Good. Document all you can about the process Sanchez is using to blend his drugs into the petrol. He may be the first drug kingpin to do this, but he certainly won't be the last.
Will do.
So now that you have seen my operation, and I've outlined its scope, I hope you understand there is no backing out. You're in for life.
I knew that when I took the money from the evidence room.
Good. But just so you know, I will not tolerate any form of disloyalty, no matter how trivial it may seem. Betray me, and I'll kill your family and your friends. And you'll watch every moment of their agony. Then once I'm done, I'll go to work on you.
I understand.
Good. Then it seems we have an understanding. Let me show you the last stages of the process.
Baldario. Braun says his cutter man's hard out.
That's nothing. Did you hear about the courier in Mexicali?
No. What happened?
They fed him to a shark. Feet first, while she was still alive.
I want to show you one more room. Then we'll go upstairs to my office and finalize the terms of our friendship.
Señor Sánchez, un momento. Es importante.
Por supuesto. Will you excuse me for a moment? I'll be right back. Pam.
James, were you listening? I think we've got enough to hang him.
I still haven't found his terrorist connection.
His office is on the second floor. I'll keep him busy.
This is our loading depot. We're preparing a delivery right now. We'll send out 3 or 4 convoys a week.
Those men over there, what language are they speaking? It's not Spanish.
You're surprisingly observant. Foreign American.
Meaning?
Most people focus on what's in the back of the tanker, not on who's driving it.
Don't tell me. You're smuggling terrorists.
I hate the word. I prefer to look at it as one man's terrorist is another man's profit center. Come. There's lots more I want to show you.
Hey, you're the new guy around here, aren't you?
Si.
I'm uploading proof of Sanchez's terrorist connection. Counterfeit passports, visas, bank connections. They drive his drugs across the border.
Good work. On my authorization, you are officially cleared to eliminate Sanchez.
Thank you.
catch up with Sanchez. Let's get to the helicopter.
Come on!
longer. James, the helicopter is getting damaged.
Damage.